I hired Yondu to pick you up when your mother passed away. But instead of returning you, Yondu kept you. I have no clue as to why.
Well, I'll tell you why. I was a skinny little kid who could squeeze into places adults couldn't. It made it easier for thieving.
Well, I've been trying to track you down ever since.
I thought Yondu was your father.
What? Been together this whole time, you thought Yondu was my actual blood relative?
You look exactly alike.
One's blue!
No, he's not my father. Yondu is the guy who abducted me, kicked the crap out of me so I could learn to fight, and kept me in terror by threatening to eat me.
Eat you?
Yeah.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
How'd you locate us now?
Well, even where I reside, out past the edge of what's known, we've heard tell about the man they call Star-Lord. Let's say we head out there right now. Your associates are welcome. Even that triangle-faced monkey there. Promise you, it's unlike any other place you've ever seen. And there, I can explain your very special heritage. Finally get to be the father I've always wanted to be.
I'm not buying it. Give me a break. After all this time, you're gonna show up and just all of a sudden you want to be my dad? No, and by the way, this could be a trap, okay? The Kree purists, the Ravagers, they all want us dead. But what?
Who?
David Hasselhoff? Not a magic boat, a talking car. To help him fight crime, and to be supportive. Mm-hmm. Shooting Knight Rider or touring with his band in Germany. I told you that when I was drunk. Why are you bringing that up now? I hate that story. It's so sad. As a kid, I used to see all the other kids off playing catch with their dad, and I wanted that. More than anything in the world.
Time.
Thank you.